know that it would be untrue. You know that I would be a liar if I was to say.
Tell me a little bit about the video. What's I mean, obviously, I feel a bit underdressed because
I know. I'm sorry, I'm having a party and you turn up like that.
I know.
I'm sorry.
Not it's good the enough, I know.
Bailey, who's doing the directing, he sort of got the inspiration really from a girl called Evie Sedgwick, who was a kind of she was a sort of muse for Andy Warhol. It's just got me hanging around with Fanny and Simon, who Fanny's sort of the Evie figure, Simon her boyfriend, and just hanging around, having a laugh, and then coming here, having this party in my supposed house, which
very nice, because, isn't it?
And now I sort of feel that it is my house, which is slightly worrying.
Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire.
Jonathan? I tell them to know I'm out of breath.
You can look after it. No, don't spend it.
I won't. Okay, I decided, seeing he's been so competitive all day, I'll tell him to put a table football.
Why all this is
going on. Oh, yeah! That comes on to cheating. Oh, that's such a good song. Isn't he gorgeous?
Come downstairs, come downstairs.
You know that it would be untrue.
I feel quite nervous now. Will the guests turn up on time? What if they don't like me?
If I was to say to you.
We're going to be learning to do a sort of dance, a little dance. I'm going to be like a rope drop toy, just mad things like that. And just everyone having a really good time.
Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. All the time to hesitate.
Because Richard used to do all the lighting. Poor Richard had to stand there in the street yesterday holding this sort of big light, bumping his head.
So, well, I might have. The man at the start was pulling funny faces at me.
I was not! Go away. It's late.
I wasn't doing that. Yes, I was.
Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. Yeah.
He's going to be by the pool in a plaster cast on his leg. So basically, he's kind of like, could be ex Marine, could be ex Army, could be ex Navy. So it's kind of a slightly little military cut.
Some stars have special food requirements. Does Will?
Will has absolutely no special requirements. He eats absolutely everything. And what's very nice is he actually comes and gets his own food instead of sending somebody else to get it. So it's very sort of
easy to cater for.
Nice chap to deal with.
It is everything. Everything I wanted and far more. I mean, I would never have expected to be doing something like this. And this really is. I think this is the pinnacle. I think you've caught me. One of the best days of my career so far.
Who you gotta do is light my fire. You gotta light it, girl. You gotta light it, yeah. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire.
Aw, he's lovely.